One of the greatest things about my industry is that we get to see people enjoying living life in their homes. So this weekend is Super Bowl weekend and people are going to be having parties, having people over and really enjoying their homes. Now I'm going to show you a recipe that's super quick, super easy, and no matter who's playing at halftime, it's guaranteed to steal the show. Pull apart pizza balls. These things are amazing, and however many you think you need, make at least three times as many because they're going to go fast. All you're going to need is an egg, some marinara sauce, some Parmesan cheese, butter, Italian seasonings, some little mozzarella balls. If you don't have these, you can always use string cheese and just cut them into small pieces. Some mini pepperonis, and here's the most important thing. Just buy yourself some pizza dough. Now, it's important that it gets to room temperature, but as you can see, I recommend you take it out of the bag before letting it get to room temperature. Okay, so one of the reasons you want this at room temperature is that if it's cold, the dough will stretch and it'll keep contracting and you'll keep fighting with it trying to get this this wrapped up. So all you do, take a little bit of dough, make sure you've got this dusted with flour so you can handle it. Get one piece of cheese, put it in the center. I like to put in maybe 3, 4, 5 pepperoni, whatever. And then just pull this up and wrap it up into a ball. And then make sure that you put it down with the side that has the seam. Okay, so I have used this silicone baking sheet. You can use parchment paper or whatever you have. I've arranged them loosely in the shape of a football. At Christmas time, I put it in the shape of a Christmas tree. Now I'm just gonna take some egg wash and go over these babies, and then I'm going to pop them in the oven at 450 degrees for 20 minutes. So hot out of the oven, nice and beautiful, golden delicious. So now I'm just gonna take the melted butter, I'm gonna add my Italian seasonings. My daughter wanted this more garlicky, so I added some garlic powder to that. I'm gonna grate some Parmesan cheese in there. Yum. Mm-hmm. Excellent. Now, mix all that to goodness together and brush it on. Take one of these bad boys, pull that apart. So that cheesy goodness right there, dunk that in the mozzarella.
Thanks, Dad.
Hey, come on up. Hi.